The customer AES wanted to go into automation of their seals. And they have some wish for go into low volume, high mix production and use the flexibility of the cell for lot size one automation.
ABB will deliver a flexible automation based on a standard FP600 unit that is a vision-based feeder for machine tending. And in this cell, it also includes a jaw changing system, which is unique for this delivery, that supports two different turning machines, measuring machine, an air cleaning box, a deburring unit, a washing machine, a tool changing system, and a RFID unit that has control of identity of the jaws, and also a barcode reader. The jaw changing system contains of different steps. The change of jaws into the cell is done by operator that manually load the jaws onto a drawer. The robot picks the jaws from the drawer and take it to the RFID reader and either set the identity to the jaw or check the identity of the jaw. The setting of the identity is done by the operator from the HMI panel. The robot leaves then the jaws to the stand, which has around 40 storage positions. If the operator wants to take out a jaw, he calls for those jaws and the robot brings it out through the drawer once again. Loading of jaws onto the shocks is done with the robot and with a special design gripper unit. The turning machine had two different sizes of shocks and jaws, and the system are flexible to handle both these sizes. Yeah, the complete cell is able to handle at this stage 10 different kind of raw material and the same amount of different part that is produced from the cell. And the possibility is unlimited, more or less, how many different products it's possible to make from the cell.
ABB believe that the factory of the future is a high level automation and also a solution that will have this short mean time between uptime. And we foresee more requests of automation flexibility when we go into low volume and high mix, and also come into batches of lot size one.